This is Tuesday, July the 30th, 2019, and we have a 15T, and I believe it's a DP, approaching the Wilda crossing. 15T. Under a rising Wilda sun. And you'll see the sun over here to the left.
Big one yesterday. This one is 14,026 foot. Our knowledge and the yard crew's knowledge, the biggest train ever south out of Shenandoah. Got 216 cars, 14,026 foot.